Lechon. We took a different route than normal. So we're on a back road. Here in the Philippines, we see how the back roads look like. sorry store. Carinderia. Many tao, daghan tao, many people. Papa said this is Mohon? Mohon Talisay.
Oh, we're not using it.
No, we're Talisay. That's the road.
Yep.
That's for sure. rice field over there. This is a good route. Now we'll come over. Definitely, this is fun back road that we took going to Sibonga. And the rice field. And Cabo Baca. Oh yes, there's caribou there. Cabo and Baca and the wild ducks. And she slowed down. So I'm having fun here. I'm having fun taking a video of this back road. No, I'm good. We'll see it. We'll think about it.
Turn right.
Okay, right. There's no other right.
Not a whole lot of choice here. I barely fit turning right. Left ain't going out.
Low PLDT, who knows?
Selma?
Yeah, Selma.
Selma?
Yeah. Job, we're following Google and of course the eggs for sale. Maybe we can buy one tray. We'll see if we arrive in Sibonga, it's not broken. Okay, bye bye. Okay, our continuation. We are hitting on the highway and there is a traffic enforcer, which is a good thing, and we are still in Talisay. We are leaving Tingkil. So, traffic is so fun in the Philippines. As you can see there. So fun.
Situation
here out back.
Guys,
choose the palace.
I'm just
see that one. That's our ambulance here in the Philippines. That means someone got have a major health issue, like high blood pressure, you know, heart attack, you know, whatever. So you see that, that's when you need to slow down or go on the right or stop, so we'll let them go first. That's the rule here, of course.
So you can see traffic.